Hey guys, thanks for tuning into the show. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Next question. And I get this question because I've listened to Jose Colorado. He's a big advocate. He also has a podcast. He also does a lot of information on the overseas basketball life. And he actually dropped a video today saying, if you've been searching for a team, you've been reaching out to teams, you've been trying to get on, you've been trying to make like find a team for months and maybe over a year, and you finally get your offer, like somebody finally say, okay, we're gonna give you a chance, but the contract is only $1,000, $700. I had a guy say they offered him $500 a month. Yeesh, $500 a month. Do you take the contract for the chance? If you're asking me personally, I can't speak on what some guy's love of the game is. If you love the game that much and you just, it's been your dream all your life to just be able to touch another country one time and play for another team and just live the life of an overseas basketball, and you have the opportunity and you're like, I don't care what it costs, I don't care what the price is, whatever. If that's your prerogative, if that's what you want, then you do what you got to do. But there is a lot that comes with that. One, getting labeled. He spoke on that too. You getting labeled because you setting your price. Because these teams going to talk. He got paid this. So he's automatically worth this. So that means like, oh, he's just thirsty. He's just so thirsty to take anything. So that means that, you know what? You're not finna, like, even if you have an amazing season, let's say you average 25-9-8, have a great season, win MVP, your next contract might only be like $200 more. You're not just gonna be like, oh, now I get to get $5,000-$6,000 a month, $10,000. Oh, no, because you set your price. You just told the market what you're worth. You just told the market what you're willing to do in this game. So now you must stick with your choices. And now you, hey, now if you want to continue up in your career, you're going to have to grind and grind and grind. I don't know how many times I ran into young guys, rookies, 1 or 2 year players who's like, man, I was hooping, man, and I got to get to the money. It don't just happen like that. Like once you have one decent season, let's just say a decent season. Let's just say you average, for a big man, let's just say you average 17-11 in a second division somewhere. Second division Argentina. Perfect example. One of the guys, me and him, was talking. He was a big man, second division Argentina. And I don't even think he averaged that. But he played well. And he felt like, you know what? I got to get to the money. My bag needs to increase. No, you need to grind. You need to grind because one season doesn't determine on what type of player you are. They got to see you for time after time. You have to put on. You have to really, like, accomplish a lot to really move up. Sometimes some guys catch a break early and get seen in the right position and they career just take off. Some guys, you're going to have to grind for 5-6 years before you can get $4,000 a month. Some guys never even break that. Sometimes you might move up to just only averaging for 5-6 years, $3,000 a month. You have to be cool with that. You set your price. You let the market know what you are worth. You saying, this is what I'm worth. This is what I'm going to do. You got to grind. So taking that low money, just know what you're doing. You letting the market know what you're worth. And don't be expecting like to move up so fast or move up at all. You can get stuck right there and never move up because it's like, ain't nobody gonna pay for that. You, I don't care how good you is, you a $500, $600, $1,500 player max. Are you willing to play for $1,500 for your entire career playing overseas basketball? I don't know about that one. Moving on. Hey guys, thanks for tuning into the show. Please subscribe on our YouTube, Spotify, Apple, and wherever you listen to your podcast. I greatly appreciate it.